gonna give me some more points, at least it will give me something to extend the time. And we lost somebody. What a surprise. Right from the get-go, we lose somebody. Come on. RNG. There's a team on the other side. This is gonna be interesting, huh? Of course we lose somebody. And we get an ONF. going for the diet all the time. I just want to always go downward. Though. I get garbage though anyway. Yeah, it worked out time. Hey, finally someone got me. Nice. The last second too. Have one, you don't, but it shows here it doesn't. Hey, Omaru TV, how's it going? Oh, that came back. Oh, it should popped up, but whatever. Seems like that one thing loves to do it.
Team battle.
am I streaming on? I'm streaming on Nintendo Switch with the Elgato HD60S. And thank you for the follow. We don't get that one. Yeah, Elgato is a capture card. Click on the icon on that one. But it counts. It'll just show it off next time. Oh yeah, that bad shot used up too much. Oh, you want me to dance, huh? Yeah, tell me what's going on in there. Close up camera. I just play for fun anyway. I am also the one that messes around with models in this game too. Port the models out and put them into here in Blender, and of course, Gmod Source Filmmaker. Speaking of which, I need to. Is this character? Yeah, it's connected to her. So. Yeah, it should be using the same mode anyway. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's of course. Our lips, Ninjala, that's sick. There we go, that was a fix. So that way I can actually put it on Gmod. Working on a game? No. Not really. I'm just porting models to like source from Edgar and Gary's mod. I just need to he's still not on yet, so I saw the person I'm talking to knows I'm on, but probably busy right now, so let's keep going. How do you port models? you want to import. This won't be like yours in Blender, but I added PSAK for Unreal Engine. And I also added source engine assets for source engine, PMD for MMD, Mega Mega Dance or MMD, Ninja Ripper for .rip. I also have the .xps for Zala or XPS. I use these to import meshes in. If it has bones, it's a bonus. And even better if it has facial expressions. These models do not. They have individual meshes for the face, I believe. So, Desperate Tiff asked Zelda Boy how to put those separate meshes into one big shape key mesh. So that way, when I go like, I'm still sucking the cat. You see that from like this, when I go. Yeah, when then I can do this, if I go smirk with the eyes.
Team battle!
boy. I'll do that for much. I ain't on board. I have a good drawn, but since I have a big weapon, it instant win. Try to kick me out with the tornado. Alright. That was a good game. On yet, so let's keep on going. Since I added the texture, if I remember alt means alt, alt. Accessories. It's a 202. There it is. Open with game. I didn't want sister to do the quick fun. Okay. .ptf for this case. There's nothing to do. Same here. Open with. This declared grayscale. Someone left. What's that? No weapon I can't dodge. I was wondering how long it's gonna take for that song to come back and play. So if I put this on YouTube, it's gonna be copyright claim. That makes a lot of sense when I jab them. Thank you. attention to you. GG. We won that one. GG. KO fun, because that's all in one match. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. I'll gladly skip that one. Not that surprised. Couldn't even use any of these. Most of the time I only use ones that I once in a while use again. Oh, that's gonna hurt me a lot when it goes up that high. Ooh, out of bronze. I'll get my bronze. I remember using the level 2 on this thing. Yeah, how much do I need to get for bronze again? Look back. I need another. Oh. 207. Less than. 262. making sure there's no... Yeah, like I'm gonna do the 6K of thing. They want me to do tornadoes. Nah. Hey there, Bobby Dolls. How's it going? Yeah, it has been, especially when I had to take a, I think like 2 weeks to fully breathe from all the work, ninja maps, and of course streaming it all at once. I overdone myself, so I just took some breather. I may go back into the maps down the road, but right now I just don't want to burn myself out again. It's one of the this is one of the season's collabs. You have to go into the gacha machines and, if I'm right, spend your Jala coins just to hope to get the gear. But if you don't get the gear, you can get many of these sword prizes. And this sword is based on the katana. katana branch. There is one or two in the drill. I was like, wow, get the katana on a drill category. Hey, the Tiffykyu. Don't tell me we're gonna have an O and F. Oh nope. We actually have a 44. And you guys heard Kirby's mod. The dragon. Oh, of course I'm trying to... I was really hoping to use my gum shot and hopefully stop the rocket. Really? I'm trying to keep a distance from that hammer, because I didn't even know he's gonna do the slam, and yet I still get hit by the slam. I thought I was gonna go for the slam. I was trying to combine the one with the blade. Well, we boned. Alright. The one thing I forgot to do is that I moved the cat up here. Modify the location with a new scale. And that's the only thing I forgot. I saw the texture is fine. Close that for now because I want to make sure I have it working right. Another friend's found, that's BS. Those two added. Anyway. I usually don't add emotions that much. Plus, because I don't buy much in the shop, so. Oh, we got another person here. I think that's... I remember a couple of times, it's Cyan Wisp. kind of funny. Oh, wrong one. Sorry about that. Let's see here. New. Doesn't really matter. I'll put this one. Have fun reading that one off. To cut my weapon. No, you damn blade. Close game. We are in the lead, but let's see. tiebreaker, but we won by points. Hey, Zion Wiz, how's it going? You got me a good couple times. It's against the blade. I try to avoid him. And I still end up getting slain by him. Hey there, Ari Chan. Let's see if my. Let's see the mod works this time for Tiffany. Even though it's not gonna be seen, we render this icon. And there we go. And like I said, the reason why we don't have to worry about eye bones on this character is because use this. But I just. So. It's working. And. Like I said, we do have Kirby. So. I think I can port the model out of here or just use the. Once he's here. The hat. Of course you need the hat. Yeah, I did not port the updated model in. Because the reason why I didn't do it yet is because I want to update the armature to be more like the enhanced models. Ah, crap! Triple pooed! I need to figure where the poo model is at. Oh, I wish I could just mine on that thing. Even though you can't do that. Hello. I got slammed. Of course I get zipped. Hey Hex, how's it going? Hello. Quack, quack. I still remember making that poster. Why I still made that poster with Tari and that duck. Nice. My gumshot stopped him and he got hit by the dragon. Of course, with the drones. Good job. Your model's still here. And if I did have the rig, it should be a body group. Right now it's not a body group. One thing I don't like is the bloom in here. And of course when I was working on the Desi. Two different hairstyle Desi. Most people remember her by this. Actually not by this one. Then the human Desi had the purple one. So I gave her the purple one as well. I did rework. Have that in there. I didn't get that. Just add the texture in there just slightly enough to get it in there. And I have time to pick an emote I want.
Ah! I got ripped.
Lucky you guys didn't see that. It was the game got aired. Oops. have. Yeah, he does have body groups. Of course, it has multicolors. Background. Still waiting for you to probably hop out, but I don't know how long that takes. Thank you. I said, anyone want to try to figure that one out? I can do this. This saying in the respawn. There you go. Channel. This. And I can go like select. I think I always do 70. Oh, what the heck? No, I said... Honestly, each time I get ready for something, I always screw up something else. Alright. Then I can go like... here. Jeremy Smith and Bruce City Monk. How's it going? Ninjala. have more people. Tiffy, just make sure you get out the next match. Like I said, Tiffy, make sure you get out in this match because we're gonna add Jeremy in. Back out and get Jeremy Smith. I'm gonna add it to your character here, buddy. I just need to do. Oops, no. Like such. Actually, what's funny is because your hair made it perfect. And of course, the physical mess is on there as well. Probably on his screen up when I do the jump shot, I turn to a rocket. Have fun up there. Okay, find it in the end. I think he might join me there, Brew. If you wanna join me, you have to surely. What's wrong, Tiffy? What did you got? Did he back out by accident? Look at you go, Tiffy! Of course, itty bitty, teeny weeny. Ah, crap. I'm just gonna keep going. What are you doing? Just mad. I'm using a PS3 controller. That's the reason why I don't go in the middle in this match. One big chaos. Let's go! just a teeny bit. What is a Tiffykyu? Tiffykyu. That was just woo chaotic. Oh, come on, what? Ah, give me. Huh? There we go. Oh, yeah, that one. I don't know if I just see. You're close. Oh, now you're gonna make, now you're giving me an idea I don't wanna put in my head. Thanks, Tiffy. Now I have another idea, probably put us together in freaking Blender. Why? Even if I did block it, because I'm not, because all of my health is automatically dead. Yeah. I love getting racket, even though my name is Racket Boy. Probably on your side, I'd probably be matched, but not mine. think I got double hammered. Yeah, I got double hammered. All I have to say is stop! Hammer time! That's all I did. I got stopped and then got hammered. Be the last match too, because I need to get ready to go to bed. Because tomorrow will be my final day for work, because I did a planned schedule for Friday off because of the carnival, and I want to enjoy my time in the carnival. Plus a Thursday night would be the fireworks at the carnival. Since my town brought the carnival in almost every single year, excluding last year because y'all know why. So, every Thursday of the carnival week, we have fireworks. So, same thing with the Saturday, we have the parade. Like I said, last year it didn't happen because the big thing that happened. So I plan to have this Friday off. Well, work Friday off. Okay, hold on. HUD, where's the HUD? Oh, it's just HUD, oops. I know there's a way to turn it off. So yeah, definitely because of that dance. Now I probably have another thing in my mind for Blender. That's probably tomorrow, if I still remember it. How my memory is, probably will forget it. I'm also gonna jog my memory. I really love facing Alpha. I said okay. have two people against me. I'm trying to dodge so I can get ready to do the tornado. Of course, I can't even get the tornado done. Really? Can't even do anything when he's still responding. Of course. All I saw was a freaking dragon. Oh, it's funny to see Brock go in there. Ow! I did not notice that. GG. Even for the last game. GG. We're not related with the names. I did add her, but we're not related. It's kind of funny. More metal. Eh, just in case if there's another round of those stuff, which I highly doubt. Wait, what was it? Okay, big weapon. Okay. See you later, Tiffykyu. As you guys. You guys know me from here, from this game here, and you guys also know me from modeling, port modeling for Blender, Gmod, which you saw, you guys saw a little bit ago. Actually, that was a while back now. Or SFM. Dude, I mean, I'm the one that actually ports, maps that shows up. I really hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'm gonna find you guys a person to raid. If there is anyone in Ninjala. Yes, there is. Good time with this guy. I'm gonna give it to him. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit the raid button here. Put this person here, put this right there. Okay. Anyway, if you guys are watching the stream, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys know what to do. Click that follow button, it really helps me out. If you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on Twitter and DeviantArt and RocketBoy5. You can also find me on YouTube and support me on Patreon at RocketGamerBeyond5. And speaking of YouTube, if you guys watch this as a replay, you guys also know what to do. Click that subscribe button, ring the bell to be notified, like and share the video, and leave a comment if you like. And then guys, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Take care, have a good one.